Start the recording again. And go. And we will name you two, as we always do. And we will be whatever that color is. Peach? Peachbot? Time for Peachbot, sure. And this is being run on Dolphin Emulator. I don't think I need to say that every time. Maybe I do. I don't know. And you are very far away. And you are wanting to be even further away. Yes, that's a good walkie. No, that's a bad walkie. Come with me. Come with me to meet the armor man. You have the same haircut. You'll love him. Okay, now we can go a little bit over there. And now we're good to go. Hooray. Now we can do this whole thing. And one more time. Okay. Now we buy the sabers. Now we sell the sabers. Now we buy some more sabers. Now we sell some more sabers. And now we buy a handgun. We equip it. We buy a rifle. We don't equip it. And that's it. And now we leave. Take our bag with us. Okay, now I'm gonna look at all of this stuff. Ah. No, you're over there. I don't know why the weapon just doesn't show up. But it's a problem. You can see that I'm running with it, but it's not showing up. May as well have that. Don't know if that's too terribly helpful, but I'll put it on auto gun or sniper. Long forest 1. Short forest 2. Mag is hungry. Point. You get to live today, little Rappy. Because you are cute. And summon other monsters when you get hurt. Or something. Well, I may as well then. Thanks for all the monomates. Okay, not terrible. No, I don't have any plan for this. I'm just going to keep shooting it. I think I've already done enough damage, but I have no idea. And I know the teleporter is going to pop up over there somewhere. So, assuming that I make sure to kill it here. Okay. Now I run somewhere over to the left, and I hope I'm near the teleporter. Not close enough. Dragon done. I do need to figure out what's up with the weapons, though. Because them not appearing to be in existence is kind of a problem. Mag is also non-existent. And Mag is hungry. Well, that's not who I was aiming for, but I'll take it. Or who I wanted to aim for. I don't know why I'm bothering to pick that up. Or why I'm heavying that particular one. Hello. No, we don't go that way. We go towards the light. My precious seconds. Could have been walking over that way, but no, I walked the other way. I also have no idea where I'm going in caves and in mines and in ruins, so I'm just going to hopefully guess correctly, educated guess correctly. Yay, the big room, always a good sign. That's not how I should be approaching this at all, though. I should not be surprised by what rooms I see. And I could have done a whole freeze trap thing there, but I don't really have the chops to do that. But I could go ahead and put things on the wheel, because why not? Okay, am I going the right way? I don't know. Warp pads are usually good. And I think I remember this being the correct way. But I'll know in a minute or two, I guess. Didn't need to shoot that one. Don't need to shoot you, that's for sure. Haven't even checked the percentages on these things. I want to say the rifle has some A-beast. No, the handgun does. Okay. Now what's up with this door? Oh, okay. Now I really have no idea where I am. Or I just need to go back that way, and I went through the wrong door. Minute time loss. But hey, you know what? That means I can feed the mag! Everyone loves to feed the mag. Hello, dark room. Have you met my radar? And targeting reticles. Ah, very good. Next floor. Ah, that's where I could have put a damage trap. But I didn't. Glowing light points in this direction. I don't think this is the right direction. Something is telling me this is incorrect. So Something tells me I don't want to know what's beyond this wall. Oh, okay. We're still going. We're still okay here. No, I already know this is a wrong way. This is the wrong way. But whatever, I'm just gonna go all the way through it. I'm going the wrong way, right? Or maybe I'm going the right way. This is the right way. Okay. I don't know where I am. I don't know who I am. My name is Two. I am a robot with an incomplete map data. Robot with incomplete map data is going to go and pull the button over there. Because pulling a button is exactly the kind of thing you do with a button. Now I've got like 5 doors I can choose from. Thanks a lot. That is way too many doors for me. I'm going to assume, though, that I hit that button and then I go through this door. But I could be totally wrong. Hey, I can hit that trap from over here. We've also not found the pillar yet. Need to remember to find the pillar, because that would be unfortunate if I didn't find the pillar, as I'm pretty sure that that is the exit, meaning I have gone the wrong way. Exit? Exit. Exit. Yes. All of the pillars are in the number 2 floors. Forest 2, Caves 2, and Mines 2. Game design. That's a shield I don't care about. I could have stomped on these already, but I didn't. A warp pipe. Okay, I think this does go to... Yeah, there it is. Hello. Don't mind me, silly bombs. I said don't mind me. Ow! Rude. Double rude. Yeah, I'm gonna feed my mag. Hooray. All right, it's time save because I didn't know where I was going at all the last time I did caves. I still don't know, but I got luckier this time. Eh. Not luckier, but slightly more educated guessing. Sure. I'll grab that for the mag. Warp? Isn't this gonna go back to the first room? Yes. Just goes back to the first room, and we have to fight our way through it. Ah. And we don't have to fight our way through it. Alright, mystery of that room has been solved, and no, I will not be fighting you all. Good day. See, there's like a minute that I could have saved. I say, while also just probably... No, I think I remember this being correct. Flashing lights. Oh, cool. We can try this thing? Yeah, that's so fast. Ow. You're fast. And another one? Another one. Hooray. Don't think this is the right way. But that means it is the right way, surely. I don't have free straps. So I'm gonna sit here. Now! Huzzah! I don't know why I'm, quote, commentating on myself extremely late. But okay. Okay, let's see what's behind this door. Is this actually the Fast Caves? This is a box room, right? No, this is the end room. Nice. Very Fast Caves. Well, fast for me. Why not? Because it wastes time, that's why. Oh, hello, spikes. Yeah, 58. 58 damage, definitely worth it. Moving around too much. Too much. Okay. Don't really plan on actually feeding the mag anymore. I shall continue investigating. the mine. Let's see if I drop a sword. There's my gun. Hello, gun. You exist. That's great. And you have bullets. I don't know why you do that. Ah. I don't know why I'm doing that either. Well, what's in here? What's this? Rod. Do we have a gun? We do have a gun again, still. Cool. Okay, so what we need to do there is we need to just drop one of the swords. Cool. One of the equipped ones, and then we will actually have a weapon. Don't know why I'm using the rifle right now. Definitely be using faster gun. Should also definitely know where we're going, and that's not the right way. This has lots of traps. This is definitely the right way. I like these traps. Don't like that I don't have the thing that I need to get through all this, though. Oh, I've made this mistake before. Alright, let's take the long walkie. Extra long walkie. No reason for that. Did I need to shoot those? No. Did I feel like it? Yes. And I'm consistently saving time because my splits were very bad compared to playing the game a little bit better. Or, I should say, not as terribly as I did before, so. If I keep doing not completely perfect, I can keep improving, right? Ah. Masetta. I blame the money. Always blame money. It's obviously the problem all the time. Money. Do you have too much of it? Do you not have enough of it? Is it just on the floor, in your way for some reason? Whatever the problem is, money is at fault. Or so it goes nowadays. Let's go left. To the middle room with the Cenobites? Yes! Or however you pronounce that, I don't know. What's in the box? It's a mech gun! Hey, you actually do want that. But does it have dark? It does not. Trap? Okay. That door's locked. We only have this option. It makes it easy for us. We want this one. And we want the not trapped plate. Pressure plate, that's still accurate. Oh, hi. I don't know what that is, but I don't actually want it. It's a Giga Shield. I don't actually have a shield, but I still don't want that. This is slower, but why not? Ah, I did not see you there. I would have preferred to have shot the one right in front of me. And we missed you, so the wave is incomplete. What experience you can. To the next level. I need to change my splits. This is mine two, not mine's two. Hi. Box. Box. And also just not turning my camera. Great big room. Gonna run back and forth across this a couple times. Level up heal. Very good. Box room. I don't remember this room, so I don't know if that was the right way. Do we want to go this way? Probably not. But maybe we do. Well, there's a Rico, so maybe so. Just not run into any of the traps. Ah, yes, this room we could have already been in. Yes, that was a detour. But, eh, if it had had the... Well, I can't even say if it had the pillar in it, because I should know where the pillar is, and I should know that it's not there. Oh, hi. Well, you were guarding this way, so let's go this way. Yay, the halfway room. This halfway room does not have as cool of a gun. Ow! But it does have pain! Telepipe? Yeah, why not? I wasted time running around to pick that up. Hey! Let's use the small gun. I know we're stuck on that. I could unequip the mag. Hey, auto gun. That's what we want. I mean, it really does not make any difference, I don't think. Especially without any dark, but... Box. More from above. And I see you up there. You're way up there. You know what? I'm gonna hold on to that. Now, do we need this switch for the thing? I don't know. We might. May have been the correct way to go after all. I can definitely say I don't remember this mine's layout whatsoever. And we have not had the pillar yet, so... Pillar... I don't know what it's called. That's a waste. They may have also just all blown up. Nope. Hey, level up. Worth. Super worth. Ow. Seeing you flying across the radar. No pillar here. Any other traps I can prioritize? Thank you. There you are. That's not it. Ah. Hooray. That's a heal ring. That's not what I'm looking for. Alright, so that's the exit, which is not what we wanted to see, because the big pillar is not here. But it could be over here? Hey, that's nice. Thank you, map, for having the pillar be basically right next to where I'm going anyways. Appreciated. Although I think I did this mines pretty slowly. Speaking of doing things slowly. Nah, this is the boss room. There we go. Plunk. I wonder if the mech guns would be good here, but too late. Goodbye, Volopt. You were missed. Hey, gold split on the Volopt. Because last time I did it, I didn't shoot the screens very well. Not at all. Alright. Ruins time. Where everything now needs heavies. But we can get good weapon. There's a shot here, and it has my name on it somewhere. I don't know if I'm in the room far enough. Also, that one's chomping at me still, so definitely not in the room far enough. Oh, well, okay. Slicer. Alright, y'all are just dancing. That's fine with me. A shot. Big chonky weapon. Shot not always actually best, but feels good. Feels good. Sniper plus one. Oh, wait, yeah. Hope I didn't mess up the. Nope, okay. We can still see the weapon. We can still use mech guns. In fact, do I need? I don't need heavies for y'all. Don't know what I picked up. But okay, and I'm going, I don't even know where. I guess it was a monomate. My favorite room. Not really, because I definitely have no idea where I'm going with these. This is definitely not going anywhere I want to be. Mech gun plus 5. Well, if I need to go that way, then this was correct. Here's hoping I need to go that way, I guess. Also, I guess goodbye to you. Mech gun plus 5 is my new best friend. Nah, shot's still my best friend. I don't like those traps. Alright, well, I definitely don't know if I needed to actually go through that other door. Especially with the Rico thing pointing this way. Oh, that's so satisfying! I love it. Heal ring? I don't love that. Oh yeah, okay. I remember we need to go this way. Yep, the pressure plate thing was a lie. Hello, money. Hello, other Delsaber. Thank you for, just flinching, I guess. Is this the correct way? I guess we'll find out. Probably, because there's more enemies. Lots more enemies. Ah! Autogun plus 5. It's too far away. And it really does not make a difference, I don't think, at this point. Alright, Rico. I'm trusting you here. That's a warp pipe. Still trusting you here, Rico. I'm concerned, Rico. We do not have the other two plates here. Oh, right, they're in this room. I forgot. So sneaky. Very sneaky pressure plates in the wrong room for some reason. Ah, it's dark. And did not hit the other trap. Oh well. Hello, enemies. Goodbye, most of the enemies. Goodbye, the rest of the enemies. Let's go this way and hope it's the right way. I've got no idea. More enemies is likely. Ah. Oh, hi. No, I don't want to fight you if I don't have to. Did I have to? No, I didn't. Okay, only a minute lost there. That's probably okay. I've got no idea. Where are we headed now? The runes with the first door open for me. Nice. Thank you, first room, for already being open for me. And I think we chose the correct path. Because look at all these enemies, and look at all these traps. Look at all this level up. Also, can I hit you with my photon blast, though? I don't know, but we're gonna find out. Because I didn't want to wait for you to get unfrozen. Hey, we can. Neat. Although, you sounded like you went out of invulnerability right then, too, so I don't know. This is definitely the right way. So that's great. I don't like that we're just a little bit off though on some of this here. Wait a second, that reminds me. I've got this. Oh, also hi. Oh yeah, why didn't I use that on the other ones? Okay. Any other ones happening to be there? No? Okay. Yeah, now we have a shot plus 5. Bam. Did not need to heavy those. Also, don't know if this goes the right way. Probably doesn't, actually. Yes it does, because we have to definitely get rid of that. There we go. Enjoy the snacks. And let's keep on going. You know what? I don't trust that trap. Oh, okay. No, there's definitely traps here. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay. Oh, we did hit that other one. Okay. Is this the room that has the Chaos Bringer in it? No, it's got 3 Del Sabers. I know there's a tiny room somewhere with the Chaos Bringer, but that might be the next ruins. So good. That feels so good. Shot is best friend. Trap? Trap. Don't know if I need to go that way or not. I'm gonna guess that I don't, though. That's not what I... Well, I guess it's what I want to use now, but... Oh, I'm invincible. Cool. Log gun will do. Sorry, auto gun. Sorry, heal ring. Gonna just go ahead and go through the unlocked door. I should be using the shot, but lock gun is cool. It's purple. What more could you ask for? There you are! I knew you were around here. Priest Mind Minus, thank you so much. Okay. I could be going so much faster. Oh my goodness. I could be done with Ruins 3 by now. I feel like that was a very long... I felt like that was a very long Ruins 2. Hi there. Did not mean to just run right into you, but there we go. Okay. Really? Wow. I mean, I don't know if I need any of this, but I'm definitely taking it. Because it's fun. I don't need to heavy the claws. The poor things. Assault? Isn't that mech guns more? Ow. Ah, darn it. Well. Oops. Don't mind me. Just trying to sort my inventory. General power. I should not be a Megid. Okay. Thanks for the Megid. Alright, we'll hit this button in case we need it. I don't know if we need it. I've heard the door is open. I'm going to leave now. Gosh, so many waves. And there's the long hall we're looking for. Alright. Good, I don't think we had any incorrect routing this time. Well, this is incorrect routing. Going to get me hit. Almost got me hit. You know what? Why not? Gotta wait on them to uninvincible themselves anyways, so... Level 17. Hooray. Oh, he's running. Okay, cool. Do we have a telepipe? Just in case. Just in case. Alright. We'll start with the shot, and then we will go to the mech gun, and then we will hopefully not die. I guess we're ready if we die, though, this time, so that's good. Ah, not enough around here. Very slow. Shot was not so necessary. Why am I there? That is not where I thought I was. Can I move? I don't know if I can move. Well, I'm right next to the side. Right next to him, too. No, come back! Ah. Hey, alright. Did not get sucked. I appreciate not getting that. Hey, there's my mech gun. Look at that. It's so fancy. Now let's get out of here. And time! Hooray! Oh hey, thank ya. Thank you, aka Diley? I don't know how to say your name, but I've watched you! Yeah, thank you very much. Could have done that a bit better. Last time I tried it, I was at an hour and 4 minutes, and then I died. Right at the end. But, yeah, thank you for watching that, and, thanks for the congrats theirs. Appreciated. So what could I do better? I could get faster at stacking, because I'm not very fast at that. And I could know my maps a little bit better, so that I'm not completely going wrong ways in caves a lot, and mines a lot. Ruins, I actually mostly went the right ways, I think, even though I think Ruins 2 was pretty long. Feels like that was probably the longest map, but I don't actually have the experience to know that. I just think that it was, because it felt like it. But yeah, that's a run all nicely done there. Feels good. Get to listen to this. I'm running without any map knowledge, I guess? I could probably have some pulled up on another monitor or something, but, I should just, you know, learn the maps one way or another, and just running them a whole bunch would probably be the best way, although I might just end up making the same mistakes over and over again if I do that. I'm just basically going off of my knowledge of, watching people like you stream, and just winging it for the most part. And, just... Yeah, I probably should. I probably should run with maps, but... I don't know, I feel like I don't want the slowdown of, going to the other screen and looking at maps and then going back to the game. Although, it would probably be much faster. Yeah. Also, I'm playing this on emulator. I don't know if you've ever played it on emulator or whatnot. But the emulator has a fun thing where your gun doesn't show up. Some of the time, which is not the greatest. I don't know if you know anything about that. Oh, okay, cool. The way that I figured it, make it work again is like, I just drop one of my swords and then equip the gun and it works, I guess? It also, like, keeps the mag from being a... Yeah, exactly, yeah, it only matters for the mech guns, because when the mech guns aren't in your hand for some reason, the bullets appear behind you and on the ground. And then, it'll still show that it misses the creature if you just stay still. But, okay, good, yeah, I'm glad that that's a known thing, too, because I want to start submitting runs, and I was like, did not know if that was a problem. Yeah, I guess so, yeah, I have actually seen, people running it and, you know, like, actually using the saber to hit things, which would probably be a good thing for me to figure out when that's ideal to use. Because since it's the raw cast, it's got a pretty good male saber animation and all. Sub 50. Okay, yeah. I'm thinking of trying to go for sub 1 hour. First of all, and then see if I can keep this up. But sub 50. Yeah. I'll definitely consider that in the future. But. Really glad I got the shot early on in Ruins. That's always fun. Thank you, Sega and Sonic Team. 2000-2002. Barely better than handgun. Yeah, okay. I won't worry too much about that then. But yeah, that has been my run of Phantasy Star Online Episode 1 and 2 for today. So, with that being done, I think I'm gonna be heading to bed. Thank you again, AK Dai Li. Sorry, I don't know how to say it again. If I knew also how to shout you out and things like that, I would, although you are the only viewer, so, know that I am watching you and following you. Dai Li. Ah, yes, the Dai Li, very good. I don't know if that's an Avatar reference or not, but if it is, I appreciate it. But yeah, with that being said, I'm gonna go and head myself to bed here. That's the Dai Li. Yeah, okay. Yeah, fair point. Yeah, but thank you for watching me. I don't know when I'll be streaming again or recording again, but maybe I will try to make it a little more consistent, practice a bit more, get the time down. For now, it's kind of just for fun, but I am very much enjoying it all the same. So, thank you again for watching, and I'm gonna hit this end stream button here. You have yourself a lovely night.